Why are these hub world guys so resilient? Well, some of them are. Some of them go down in 3 hits instead of 1. But all the guys in the level go down in 1 hit that I've seen. So the artisan's world. Is there gonna be several hub worlds? So artisan's world includes the Stonehill, Dark Hollow, and Town Square levels. I'm not sure if it would tell me if there was others that I hadn't found yet. There is one in the Dragon's Mouth, right? If said I needed to rescue more dragons first or something. Maybe this door opens up at some point. Oh, it's open. Oh, so it's a boss, I guess. The fuck? Dogs, there's something else. They pounce on you and it hurts. Even when you've already burned them, they don't seem to be affected very much by it.
Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Fucking scarecrow with a sickle? Pumpkin head man? Why are they... so hard to avoid. Quick double burn. Single burn takes on me. God damn it!
Hey,
thought this level might max out at 50 gems, but it seems not. I wonder where... There's probably some around Toasty himself. I guess. Is that... Wait, is that not even him? It's a fucking lamb on stilts. I guess the lamb on stilts was Toasty! Trap there. Gonna fucking respawn all the damn dogs now, isn't it? All the everything. Well, actually, it didn't respawn the dogs. But it did respawn Toasty. Did I not get that the first time I killed him? Do I need to do it twice? Okay, the ones with 200 gems, are they always gonna have that egg that I have to chase down that guy for? That's the answer to that. It's not gonna tell me until I go into it that there's another level within this sub, within this hub world here. find 6 more gems here. I'm not sure. Do these guys ever give me gems? I think there's some gems. There's 2. Worth 2, but it's 1. Is not a traditional level. To fly through arches, destroy barrels and planes. probably a very specific optimal route that I should take. Dashing is not the thing to do. It's like I got a speed boost after I destroyed that first treasure chest. I wasn't prepared for it. It's just going through the tunnel that speeds me up. Ah! I can't stand on that! Thank you.
Fuck!
Well, that's the maneuver that does. It's not during the loading screen. It does something different during the loading screen, but I think that's what it talks about in the controls.